Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web moving through this week, and a lot of changes moving in between now and the end of the week, as the pleasant pattern that we had early on Monday and Tuesday certainly gives way to an unsettled stretch. Couple of showers with the weak system, mostly in southwestern New Hampshire early on Wednesday morning. Then a stronger storm with heavier rain south and snow in the mountains moves in Thursday, with windy weather to follow for Thursday night into Friday and part of Saturday. So here's a look at the system approaching from the west for tonight. We'll see fair skies, a few high clouds this evening, thicker clouds by morning. And as these showers bump into extremely dry air, they're going to tend to break apart. So while there could be a rain or mixed shower, mainly south and west of the lakes region, we're not talking about much in the way of any accumulation of rain or snow. In terms of snow, at most, a spot coating in the higher terrain of southwestern parts of the state up to the Lake Sunapee zone. Then clouds linger, some partial sun on Wednesday, brightest skies to the north. More clouds move in with the next system for very late Wednesday night into Thursday morning. And from late morning through the afternoon on Thursday, some heavy wet snow in the mountains, heavy rain elsewhere takes over. Breeze begins to pick up as well, and then gusty winds follow that for Thursday night into Friday, with mixed or snow showers north and a couple of rain or mixed showers in southern parts of the state. In terms of snowfall, Thursday into Friday morning, some of the higher elevations of the North Country may get over 8 inches of snow, with only a spot coating to an inch in the northern part of the lakes region, and 2 to as much as 6 or 7 inches of snow in between through the rest of the White Mountains. In terms of highs tomorrow, 40s to a very low 50s, and then a little bit cooler on an unsettled Thursday. Gusty winds take over Thursday night into Friday and part of Saturday. The weekend at this point is looking good. Partly sunny on Saturday, sun to clouds on Sunday, and some heavy rain likely in many spots on Monday, then very mild to follow.